I think he's a nice guy at heart.
Yeah.
And, like, even Jason, I think, he's honestly, like, he means well. Mm-hmm. It just doesn't necessarily come across.
Yeah,
as...
Hungerbox is the only one who's got a bit of a reputation.
Well, and his reputation, I feel like people put that reputation on him before he developed it himself.
Yeah,
you know?
I feel like
he started acting jerky as a response to people telling him he was a jerk. That to me is more, because, like, he just seems like, I know people like him from high school. He's a nerd. You know, and like, and that to me is why he's a little bit antisocial,
yeah,
a little bit insecure, a little bit uncomfortable.
At the same time, if you're going to every tournament, you're getting booed mercilessly.
Yeah, man,
I kind of be a jerk too.
Yeah, exactly. Like, that's fair enough.
I'm gonna give him a chance.
But then he also knows why that happens. It's not like he's like, I don't deserve this, man. This is crap. He's like, yeah, I know that sometimes I play like a bit of a cheeser, but you know, like, man, for me, it's all about getting that W, man. That's really all that matters.
Yeah.
You get that W, it's all good.
Yeah, I think he's changed his play a lot.
Yeah.
Recently.
No, he definitely is a lot more aggressive than he used to be. Like, he'll just, like, go in, man. He puts those hitboxes there, and if you run into them, he'll just confirm into rest. Yeah.
He seems like a huge mental player.
Yeah. He's one of the only people that confirms into rest really well.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he just, like, will get that up air, and he's just like, got it.
And his jab reset to rest.
Oh, man,
so cool.
I love it, dude. I love that. That's... That's ridiculous, man. Mm-hmm. The jab reset rest. That shouldn't even be in the game, dude.
No,
that's so unfair. Same with jab reset up smash on Fox. That shouldn't even be in the game. That's so ridiculous. Like, you're just like, oh, you on the ground? Poof. Oh, gone.
Are we starting?
I hope so.
Yeah, me too. That's
like, my patience is getting limited.
What's Navatar's team name?
It's like, we're gonna beat Rob and Dave.
Okay. And that's Kaysan and...
Kaysan and Emil, yeah.
Cool. Alright, we're up.
What's his name? Cosmin, Cozy, or whatever?
I think it's Cozy.
Cozy, yeah.
But, his Navatar is going,
Falcon, yeah, there's that Falcon. He's got a 3-eye tag on and everything, like...
It's a Hamilton thing, I'm guessing.
Yeah, it's like... It's the third eye, you know, like you can see into their mind,
yeah,
know where
Hamilton.
They're gonna go, yeah. Hamilton, yeah, so Hamilton.
That's the only way to describe
the
it.
Hamilton jank, dude.
Yeah. Oh, red team takes an early lead.
Oh, man.
Oh, stomp to knee, nope. Doesn't get it, but he finishes
up. No, Navatar, you're done. You're
that
done now.
Nice.
You're done. Oh, what? Come on. Who's that Sheik? Get him off stage. That's not Byron.
Gonna...
The Sheik isn't Byron.
It is?
So, no, Byron's a fox, right? Yeah, Byron's probably a fox, so like.
Yeah. That Sheik's gonna have to do serious work to take on Navatar.
Yes, exactly.
He's gotta focus on the Falcon for sure.
Yeah.
But
I feel like if they let Nav like get out of hand, this is gonna get really bad.
Yeah.
Like
you can't let him start going up.
Yeah,
Falcon.
If he starts popping off, it's gonna be scary, man. Like
Like
once again, like you said, like his Falcon isn't like top tier, but like if he pops off, it's over. Like
any Falcon when they're popping off is a scary thing.
It's just
to
like
watch.
You're like, what, oh my god, did you see that soft knee? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It,
no, see, but now he's getting dunked on. Like,
yeah, blue team takes a lead.
Yeah.
They might be able to finish this. Nope. Nice recovery by Navatar.
Yeah, Nav was ready for that. Oh my god, Nav, that doesn't work, dude. He goes for that. Yo, he's been watching my Falcon, dude. He goes for that up air. No, dude.
Has he lost to an S today?
Yo, listen.
Shots.
Yo, shots fired. Listen. Yeah. I almost beat Viru, dude. I don't even care. I could have taken that set. Some of his combos, though, man, are unreal.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah, he's unreal.
When you get up aired 4 times in a row, and you're just like, what the hell just happened to
you
me?
You just don't want to play the game
and
anymore.
Then he just, like, tech reads you with a forward smash, and it's like, oh, okay, like, thanks, man. That was real fun. There's nothing quite like getting a guy who, like, getting beaten by a guy who wears a shirt that matches his character. Like,
that's a good way to describe it.
That's pretty rough, man.
He's got
like,
the Wiz Khalifa shirt on.
Yeah. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, even game again.
Yeah, this is really tight. Like, Moist has got a lot of damage on him right now, but... There it is! Boo!
The knee.
Oh, we waiting for it. Yo, he was waiting for it. So, like, that's the advantage with Captain Falcon in teams is you, like, you play him as support, and you just wait for the knockdown and go for the knee.
Yeah, he's got one of the best punish games, so that's a great...
Yeah, it's a good pick, honestly, yeah.
Yeah.
And that's the thing, too, is, like, Fox... You need to put a little bit more work in to get that hard punish.
Yeah,
you know,
sure.
Like you definitely gotta think about it a little more. With Falcon, it's like, I know what move to use, I'm gonna use the knee. Like you know what move you need. And if you aren't using that, you're a buster. You're doing it wrong. Like you gotta use the knee.
Yeah. Like that's what
like,
Falcon's
I saw a couple Falcons today, they were using like the Falcon kick and like the like the grounded Falcon kick
really
like 3 times
know.
In a row, and I was like, listen, you aren't Yeppie. You can't just do that over and over again, man. Like,
one-on-one situation here.
Yo, this is what I'm saying, dude. Nav versus Byron in a 1v1. Let's see. Watch. I think he's going to get popped. I don't think he can handle this right now. I think Byron's going to take him out.
Oh, no, Byron's not playing.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he's got his hands behind his head right
now. Oh, what the heck?
That's
so Byron's playing a sheep.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, now I might go ham then.
Oh, they're going in the tunnel.
Oh, yo, they're in the pit! Pit fight! Let's go! Let's go!
One grab.
Yo, don't go down there, Navitar. Don't do it. Yo, he's in the Thunderdome.
One there.
Oh! Oh!
Hard knee! Completely right.
You just got smacked up. Whoever that is, I don't know who the other player is, but Nav just gave him the knee. That was what he needed to do, and he did
that
it.
That was rough.
Perfect.
That
yeah, I felt bad watching that. Like, you could see it coming from, like, 30 seconds away. You're like, okay, he's coming in. He's going in.
Nav's fired up.
Yeah, Nav's ready to go. And see, this is a threat. Now Nav's popping off right now. Now he's like, okay, I'm the best Falcon in the room. No one can take me. And he's just going to go ham. And that's not good. Like, normally you want the Falcon to be scared and reserved. Right now, Nav probably feels like a god.
Yeah, but
okay.
Interesting, they're going double fox now.
Yeah. I think Byron's Fox is a lot better than his Sheik.
Yeah, I've
never even seen him play Sheik before.
No, I've only seen him play Fox, Falcon, Jigs, right?
Fox, Falcon, Jigs, yeah.
So I don't know. I'm sure this will go better for him at least.
Yeah, for sure. I want to see some shine spikes on a Nav, man. They need to put him down really quick. Because he's kind of being cute with them right now. Like they need to like establish their dominance in this matchup.
Yeah, he's controlling the game right now. With two Fox in the field, he shouldn't be able to do that.
No, exactly.
Nav's tech reading his own partner.
He's trying to get a back air on him. Yo, that red fox, that's on your team, homie. Yo.
Oh,
see, that's
another
what I mean. So the other fox there, he was focused on Moist, and then Nav just hits him in the back of the knee. That's what you do on Falcon.
Yeah.
You just, like, you wait for the momentum to switch in your favor, and then you just land the knee,
yeah,
and it's
over. Yeah,
you
just wait for an opportunity.
Yeah, and you just take it. And if you've got good accuracy with the knee, man, you're golden. You're set. That's all you need. You don't need, like, S2J tech chases for teams. You don't need any of that. All you need is the knee, dude. Or, like, maybe a stomp knee in there every once in a while for that auto combo, but that's pretty much it, dude.
Maybe not fair.
Yeah.
That's iffy, though.
Dude, I got a double knee on two jigs today. That wasn't bad.
Oh,
yeah.
On jigs?
Double jigs, yeah.
Oh, you hit it. Okay.
Yeah.
Right, got it. I thought you hit, like, two knees straight over.
Yeah.
That works.
It's like, you know that works, dude. If they tech it, yo, it's over. No, I think I'm done with Marth, dude. Marth, like, even when I win on Marth, I feel like an idiot.
Right,
like, you know when you win?
Full Falcon?
Full Falcon,
okay,
dude. Falcon's legit. Because the thing is, like, okay, his matchup versus Spacey's isn't good, but when you tech chase the Spacey 8 times in a row and then knee them, you're just like,
so
what are you doing? Why are you playing Fox, bro? Just stop. Like, if you know I can do this to you, why are you doing it? Like,
oh, God, I hope you don't shit talk during the game.
Oh, no, I'm going to. If only the headsets could reach all the way up there, I would do self-commentary.
Hungry Bucks, homely
wow. Oh, my God. That was so... Man, that's like one of my favorite Smash videos of all time. It's just like, oh, wait, you in the top five? Wait, is this guy in the top five? Yo, I should have won Apex. I love that, dude. I should have won Apex. It's like, yo, shut up, HMW, man. Like... He's a legit player though. He's really good.
What is he like? Fifth rank in Norco? That's really good.
Yeah, he's really solid too. And he can play multiple characters too. Like, he ain't a one trick pony. He can play Fox Falco. Like, his Falcon's like okay.
Yeah.
But he's a Spacey's player more or less. His Falco is like where it's at though. His Falco's the truth.
His Falco's good. Oh yeah. Man. Looking rough for red team.
Yo,
right
for sure. Yo, Byron, now that he's on that Fox, it's looking devastating right now.
Look like a good decision.
I would not be surprised if we see a Quadra Fox matchup.
Quadra Fox.
I would
that
not
would
be
something.
But, like, I feel like that's Navitar's best character. Maybe Marth, actually.
Marth.
Yeah,
I think he mainly was Marth. But he played Falcon in an tournament.
Yeah?
In singles, yeah. He
played Falcon?
Yeah, when I played in the arcade, he went to Falcon to beat me.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, he went out. So he went in.
Yeah,
since Falcon,
rules,
you go in,
But he's got a solid Falcon.
Yeah, okay.
But right now it looks like this is pretty much wrapped up. Actually, no. Both Spacey.
Yeah, they're actually if they get like a couple quick kills, yo, they're using that tree right now. That's some good positioning. Oh man, they're just getting bopped though. Like, oh, you guys, you ain't getting back on. It's
tree
over.
Spike. Tree spike down smash.
That wasn't bad. I'm a fan of that.
Is this loser semis?
Man, we've got a good crowd building right now.
It goes.
Look at this business. Okay, what do we got here? There's a storm outside. GG.
coast.
Yo, this little honky just called someone a buster. Yo, listen, get out of here.
This is 2 to 3, then. Alright.
Yeah, this is a short one.
Cool. So this is gonna be it.
Yeah.
One of these teams going. These are really two really good teams.
Yeah. And one of them is proverbially going home.
Well, maybe literally.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe they're really salty. Like.
We'll
see.
These
have been even so far. There shouldn't be any salt.
No. These have been some good matches. Can't complain about anything.
No, for sure.
No.
I'm liking this double fox action though. This is definitely good.
Mm-hmm. But red team's got the lead.
Yeah.
They should go down. Not Byron, but his partner.
Yes.
Nice drill shot by Nav. No, not by Nav, by
Moist.
Moist.
Oh man, you off stage, Moist. You gone. Okay, so Nav is stock tanking right now. Let's see like how long. How long can he hold on to that for? I was gonna say that could make a big difference if he was able to hold that for another like 30 seconds so they could get like a ton of damage onto the other two foxes. But he just like came back and started getting comboed.
Yeah.
So
that's a problem. He's 162. That definitely didn't help.
So look at this now. You've got. Like, and now they're at a deficit, red team. Like, it just swung around so quickly.
Wow.
Like, it's barely there. But these dual foxes are, like, they're just playing really tight, and they're protecting each other.
They can rack up percent so fast, right?
So look at that. Oh,
nice.
Very smart.
Both of them are going to recover, yeah.
Wow.
Shine? Oh.
Yeah, where's the shine? I was looking for that, yeah. We both knew. Yeah. We knew, yeah.
Just a bit too late.
Yeah, it doesn't quite on that.
But right now... If they can get Byron's partner's stock off.
Yeah, they need to take a stock really fast right now. Navitar is not doing the scar tank right now. He doesn't have it. Like, he should be wearing the tank tag instead of the three-eye tag to remind himself. Stop dropping stocks, bro. See, look, it's over. Oh, no. Okay, that was good on Moist to, like, cover that zone and just be like, if you guys want to come edgeguard Nav, you're going to have to get through me first. That's good position.
Yeah, cover your partner. That's...
Yeah.
But Nav, it should be his stage because Dreamland is a Falcon counterpick, right?
We should see him run around a lot more than
he
is right now.
Absolutely.
He's kind of hanging near his partner, and he's like trying to fight the neutral game with foxes, which is like a bad choice generally for Falcon.
Yeah.
Usually, you just want to be like hanging around and waiting for them to throw out a move like an idiot, and then just go in.
Yeah, it's a bit harder in doubles though, because if you do that, they're just gonna call.
There's
gonna be
somebody
right?
else who's gonna hit you in the back as you're going in. Yeah. No, for sure. There you go. Oh, good read, Nav.
Oh,
doesn't quite get that.
Oh, nice down smash to finish that off.
That was legit.
And tied in stocks again, but both red team are at high percent.
Wow. Byron just got hit by that up B. That's unfortunate.
And right now,
so this is good. They're putting the percentage on though, like red team. They pretty much evened it out. Moist dropped a stock, but assuming Navitar can live. Nope. They need to take these stocks.
Yeah, they're
right
both
now.
At high percent.
Yeah,
they gotta take this
right now. Very nice.
Nice dash dance by Moist to bait out a get of a dad. But
man, this is happening so quickly. This is actually kind of difficult to tell what's going on right now with the three foxes like,
and a falcon.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
they took Byron's stock off. They got that. Just got to take that extra stock to put it at even. Man, they've got an uphill to climb though for sure.
Yeah, especially with Nav being at 90% now.
Yeah. Like Byron, Byron and his partner are gonna play this really safe right now.
Mm-hmm. They're gonna have to take out Byron because even if they get out their partner. Two Fox at low percent is going to be easy to come back from.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, there
it is now. So,
so now it's up to Moist, who now has no jump and is off stage.
Oh, good set.
That's it. Yeah, good stuff to Nav and Moist for sticking it in. That